Hello everyone, this is Raja here. In today's video, we are going to discuss how we will install Astra in our WordPress dashboard. So, after you install WordPress and you come to WordPress dashboard, you will get an option called Appearances and Themes. Go into Themes and select Add New. After you go into Add New, search for Astra. After you search for Astra, you will get this Astra theme in the search and you just need to install it. So there are a lot of benefits with going with Astra, because Astra gives you a lot of template sites which you can directly import in your website, and you can give it a nice look and feel. So after you install it, you need to activate it. And after it is activated, you will get an option called Astra Options in your Appearances. After you select the Astra Options, you will get to see in the right hand side upper corner, you will see a button called Astra Importer plugin. You need to import that plugin. And after this Astra Importer plugin is imported, you will be all set to go with working with Astra. So after you are all set with Importer plugin, you just need to click on See Libraries. And you need to select which website builder tool you want to. I like Elementor, so I'll select Elementor. And then you can see a lot of templates populating directly in your website, and you can select any one of them and start working on them. So that's all for the tutorial. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you are new to this channel, kindly consider subscribing. We'll meet till the next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.